breaking ground on our first HHH project in Council District 5. It's going to be beautifully designed. It's going to use state-of-the-art modular housing to make it a much more cost-effective and fast process. And so we believe this could be the example for how to do HHH housing and affordable housing in the future.
When we challenged every council district to find places to build housing for our unhoused neighbors, Paul Koretz was tireless, and he's got the toughest district to find land in. It's expensive, it's dense, there's not a lot that's there, but he persevered. And I'm proud to say that we have an HHH project in every single council district in the city of Los Angeles, thanks to your leadership.
This wonderful senior and veterans housing for formerly homeless will house 51 people and will take people with pets. And we think this is much needed housing, particularly in this part of the city. This project did receive funding from Proposition Triple H, so thank you to the voters of Los Angeles for stepping up and putting their money where their mouth is. That again also made this project much faster to finance and build.
Nuestros veteranos nos ha dado sus vidas, su servicio, y es nuestra obligación también a dar a ellos la oportunidad a vivir en un hogar, en las calles de Los Ángeles. La ciudad es el dueño de esta tierra. Es fácil, es rápido y es más barato obtener esta locación y esta tierra. Y este edificio dará la esperanza a nuestros veteranos.
Almost a perfect project, a win-win-win-win, and we can continue to do this across the city of Los Angeles.